These hatchlings are crawling out of their nests. During the crawl to the sea, the hatchling may set an internal magnetic compass which it uses for navigation away from the beach. When a hatchling reaches the surf, it dives into a wave to reach the sea. Now you will see this little hatchling going towards the wave.